Before you begin, remove the access panel, optical drive, front bezel, and rotate open or remove the storage drive tray. Removal. Caution: use care when disconnecting the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade performance. Disconnect the antenna cables from the wireless LAN module with a pair of small needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Remove the Phillips head screw that secures the card to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the card by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Replacement. Match the notch on the card with the key in the socket and gently push the card into place. Press the card down and replace the Phillips head screw that secures the card to the system board. Reconnect the antenna cables to the connector on the wireless LAN module. Caution: use care when connecting the wireless LAN antenna cables to the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade performance. Note: if the system has two antennas installed, the antenna labeled 2 should be connected to the port marked 2 on the board, and the antenna marked 1 should be connected to the port marked 1 on the board.